It's really important to understand why explosives are sensitive and to try and predict which explosives are going to be sensitive. We wanted to take a series of molecules that are very similar to a common initiating explosive, PETN or pentaerythritol tetranitrate, take those explosives and tweak them just slightly and see if we could influence their sensitivity properties. Explosive sensitivity basically means how easily that explosive will initiate if you apply some sort of impulse to it. Understanding explosive sensitivity is extremely important because it can help us prevent accidents and build better and safer explosives for the future. It's also interesting from a scientific point of view to understand what features of explosives are going to lead to some being more sensitive to stimulus than others. Through experiments, we were able to tune these molecules and we could see what the sensitivity properties were, and we could also see how those molecules pack together in a solid. Because we combined experiments and modeling together, we're finally able to separate the underlying chemistry behind what's going on in these molecules, which is driving like the main sensitivity behavior. Coming up with an idea, testing that idea both experimentally and with modeling, and then realizing that we were all a little bit wrong and kind of coming to the same conclusion together. It was a lot of fun. And sometimes it's just fun to create a story that has never been created before, that nobody has ever thought about or seen before.